guys, it's Soulmark here, and I have a problem to I need help on restoring a zone, a few zones in particular. These zones are like Blue Rock Zone, which is actually this low slot 08, which is basically a redo of Hidden Palace Zone, Wood Zone, which is Checkmark Alley, in this game. But I need help on restoring the original level art and graphics. So, if anyone has knows how to restore the graphics from the prototypes, I'd be more than happy because I don't want them to actually make that attack on the Simon Y prototype. So, here's what it looks like. I did change its color a bit. This is actually meant to be a rock level. So, yeah. I'm either going to make my own graphics on this level, like rock textures. And yeah, I think water will be on the bottom, where I may actually place it with lava. Did you see that? The ring just drowned. That's weird. Okay, I need help out. Oh, yeah, look, here's some objects. So yeah, this is the original Hidden Palace Zone, but I changed its look. But yeah, if you want to know what this character different colored Sonic is, that's Soulmark Sonic. But really, I really need to find a way to restore this level.